Automation of Copper Mountain Technologies VNAs can be achieved by either of the two interfaces, COM and TCP socket interface. COM, which is also known as ActiveX interface, is a software-to-software interface which allows automating the program, automating program to communicate directly with the VNA executable. TCP socket interface is another interface through which the industry standard SCIPI commands can be sent over an Ethernet or Wi-Fi network. So the automation through COM is accomplished by creating an instance of the COM object in the user program. And once the COM object is created, its properties can be read and written, and methods can be invoked directly within the user program. Because it is a software-to-software interface, data transfer times are very negligible. With the TCP automation interface, the connection between the user program and the VNA application is established through the TCP IP sockets and the network stack of the computer. For remote automation, this simply requires knowledge of the IP address of the PC co-located with the VNA, a port number to which the commands will be received and processed, and a network to connect the two computers. Automation is possible using LabVIEW, MATLAB, Python, C#, and many other software languages.